You'll be learning about plate movement and how that can cause an earthquake. When the two plates crash, it can cause earthquakes. The plates crash together, it'll cause many bad things, so just think of the moving plates.
What you're going to be learning about is fossil and rocks. After a whale dies, he goes to the bottom, then as the plates push together, it forms mountains, where the fossil will be made after millions of years.